Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is India-Bangladesh joint development projects. Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi and Prime Minister of Bangladesh H.E. Sheikh Hasina jointly inaugurated three Indian assisted development projects on 1st November 2023 at around 11 a.m. via video conferencing. The three projects are Akhaura-Agartala cross-border rail link, Khulna-Mongla port rail line, and Unit 2 of the Maitri Super Thermal Power Plant. The Akhaura-Agartala cross-border rail link project has been executed under Government of India grant assistance of INR 392.52 crore extended to Bangladesh. The Khulna-Mongla port rail line project has been implemented under Government of India concessional line of credit with a total project cost of USD 388.92 million. The Maitri Super Thermal Power project under Indian Concessional Financing Scheme loan of USD 1.6 billion is a 1,320 megawatt super thermal power plant located in Rampal and Khulna division of Bangladesh.